of how much metal is in there, they're getting $500, $600, $700 just for these catalytic converters.
A family-owned auto shop needs your help to find a catalytic converter thief. Now the owner is paying more than $2,000 out of pocket to replace it. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Christy Soto.
And I'm Trent Bennett. The owner is only speaking with NBC2 tonight. And as Alex Ciotropoulos reports, these thieves are going after one vehicle in particular.
We'll start lifting the vehicles and parking under them also. So we've put processes in place to try to limit the risk.
The risk that Carlos Manguel, the owner of Tuffy Auto Center, is referring to is allowing access to catalytic converter thefts.
So it goes from right here where this flange is, and then it actually connects to right here. So this piece here is what they call the catalytic converter. This is the original equipment one, so this is the one that has that special metal in it.
Manguel searched through hours of surveillance video after a customer complained that their vehicle sounded weird when they drove it off the property on Friday. That's when he found this. You can see a woman using a flashlight to check out the catalytic converters of one car in particular.
We noticed the truck pull into the back and shining lights under the vehicles to see the catalytic converters.
Manguel says the same truck and this woman returned a couple of nights in a row before stealing the car part.
She didn't go to any other car except for the Mitsubishi Outlander.
They say most of these catalytic converter thefts are happening with these Mitsubishi Outlander vehicles, specifically the sport model.
That have that special metal in the catalytic converters that people are getting so much money for.
Since the customer's car was on their property, it's up to Manguel to pay for a replacement. He says that can cost nearly $2,000. If you recognize the woman or this truck, reach out to law enforcement.
So that we can tell the authorities and get them off the street.
Reporting in Lee County, Alex Ciotropoulos, NBC2.